Say Jalen Ramsey's Jacksonville home was the target of an attempted burglary this week. Thieves tried to break in through the back door. JSO says the break-in attempt was on Monday.
And those people still out there tonight. Action News Jack's Amber Kriska explains how neighbors scared them away.
Neighbors tell me several police officers, a helicopter, and dogs were looking for the men who tried to break into this home, where they say former Jacksonville Jaguars cornerback Jalen Ramsey lived. A neighbor tells me on Monday morning he saw two men with all black clothing running down his street in the gated Queens Harbor neighborhood. The alarm at Ramsey's home was going off. According to this report, police found a window broken, but they say the suspects didn't get inside. Officers say the people nearby scared the suspects away. It's a neighborhood that's seen some recent crime. 12 days ago, I talked to a man who had his car stolen from his driveway about 2 miles away from Ramsey's home. I also found out there were three other cars stolen within a mile from this area in the last month, according to JSO's crime map. Reporting in East Arlington, Amber Kriska, CBS 47 Fox 30, Action News Jax.
Now, we didn't get inside of the house, but you can check out our picture gallery on actionnewsjax.com.